took everything from me. They're responsible. And they'll pay.
Thank you.
The last person responsible for all of this dies tonight.
If we make it out of here, you think you're ready?
I was made for this.
Hey, I knew this guy. He was Blacklight.
Yeah. Well, now he's ex-Blacklight.
His name is Mercer, Alex J. Next of kin, Mercer Dana A. Is that his wife?
Don't know.
Do you think this has anything to do with the test subject on 51?
I have no idea. And even more, I don't want to know. Just give me the 8-inch blade. We'll start by going through the torso.
Get the fuck out! Get the kill team in here now!
I need to get the fuck out of here. I can't keep this up forever.
Throw at me next, huh? What do you want from me?
I lost control.
I can't believe what I just did.
Stand down.
Now I gotta kill them too. This can't be happening.
Now he's X-Pac.
His name is Mercer.
Hostile sighted. Contact imminent. Tango down. Terminated.
Stand by, over.
Your mother with that mouth?
Roger, 2215 Christopher Street, apartment 15A. Got it.
Saddle up. You got a CP. Move it.
My sister. You knew where she is. I know where she is. I need to find her. Dana. Dana. Hopefully she'll be able to tell me something. Anything. Soldiers. If they know who I am, they probably know who she is. I need to get to a good viewpoint and scope the area out. They know I'm coming. I have to think about this. Now I can get inside. Now I can get inside.
Gentech. What the hell happened to you, Alex? I've been researching that whole fucked up organization for weeks. I was poking around to get you information. Don't you remember? You wanted to find out what was going on at the highest levels at Gentech. Anything about the director of research. Do you... Are you okay?
Do you know what happened?
I haven't even seen you in 5 years, not until you show up at my door last month.
Is there somewhere we can go?
Yeah, I know a place.
So come in. It's a friend's place. They're gone for a year, Patagonia or something.
Any idea what this all means?
No, but I'm gonna find out. I mean, this is the story of the century, so somebody's gotta know what the fuck is going on here. You know, they were waiting for me at my place, so they're most definitely yours.
Where do I live?
There.
You'll be here when I get back. It's best you stay put. They'll probably come in the city for both of us.
Yeah. I'll be here.